Nasty Nork is turning our swamp into an electrified junk heap. And it used to be so beautiful.
I'm sure it was.
Great to see you, but I gotta go.
Thank you. Watch out, Spyro. The Norks in these pods have discovered the power of electricity, and it really stings.
Job, Spyro. One day you'll be able to tell all the dragons about your amazing adventures.
Sure, but what I'd really like to do is get out of this swamp.
Thank you. on the lookout for attack frogs. They are cold-blooded killers.
Attack frogs?
And this used to be such a nice swamp.
Thanks for releasing me. It seems like I've been trapped in here since I was your age.
Oh, no!
Why, I remember,
Gotta go!
Thank you for releasing me.
I'll tell you what to do with those creatures. Smash them, Spyro, stamp them out, and squish them and squash them.
How about charge them and flame them? We are dragons, after all.
Thank you. Spyro, for an amazing tour of the treetops, don't just stop at one supercharge.
Huh.
Jump at the end of a supercharge ramp, you can really go far.
I'm all over it.
Thank you.
Spyro, you learned a lot since you were a young glider.
Yeah, well, you could have found an easier spot to get stuck.
Thank you.
Metalhead is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power pole should disrupt his power supply.
Oh, Much better now that so many dragons have been rescued. Jump in the balloon, and I'll show you the Dreamweaver's work. Are you ready to go?
fools you see in this world are invincible, but that does not mean they shouldn't be attacked.
Sounds all right to me.
Spyro, nicely done.
I'll be done when I've toasted that nasty Nork.
Thank you.
Welcome to the Dreamweavers, young one. While chasing Nasty's minions in this world, you must expect the unexpected and prepare for what is not there. We'll be right back.